Mrs. Zamora loves a Cadillac Margarita, but my question to you is, does it Corona yourself a lime that's been juiced and smear it on the neck of this thing? Take a little shot glass with some salt in it. Just kind of, you know, I'm going to have to drink some of this bad boy because we're going to need about 2.5 ounces, so I'm going to drink it down to about top of the sea. The secret to any great margarita, beerita, whatever, is freshly squeezed lime juice. Next, we're going to put in 1/2 ounce of simple syrup. Put in orange liqueur, and I choose Grand Marnier. Why? Because Mrs. Zamora is awesome, and she deserves the best. We're going to use Don Ramon tequila, because Mrs. Zamora really likes this brand, so we're going to use it for her, because the perfect pour. All right, guys, so let's say we make the Cadillac beerita, so let's give the old collies a try. Before I do, you know what to do. Slap that follow button for me. That definitely Corona's.